One tip that is beneficial and applicable to any filmmaker out there is to stop lamenting about the things that you don't have. Resources slash equipment, time, money, whatever the case may be. And instead, utilize that time and effort and energy and brain power to consider all the things you actually do have. Because that's what's going to get you to solutions, right? Putting that time and energy into your creativity, right? Filmmaking is an art form and it's supposed to be creative. So have creative solutions to the problems presented to you. Because the truth of the matter is, I don't care if you're making a $5,000 movie, $500,000 movie, $1 million movie, $20 million movie, $200 million movie. Time, resources, all that stuff will always be an issue. So just accept that as a fact of life and start looking to what you can do to solve those things creatively.